Hey guys, it's currently Saturday, October 7th, 2023, 11:38 p.m. and today we're gonna be playing Wizard 101 on our Death Wizards. But just to let you guys know, I might gotta like mute the stream soon because I don't know. I'm just expecting a phone call from somebody, and if they call, I gotta mute it. But world starts tomorrow. League of Legends Worlds 2023. I wonder who won. Wait, but how many do I need here? One. Wait, what? One. Two. Okay, I only need two. I'm gonna farm thing. Oh my god, this is so big. Safari, yeah, bro. Can't place on the table. What the f- Uh-oh. No shot. I trapped myself. I mean, I had to get out going right there, but... Holy... Wait a minute. Is that it? Oh, well, fuck. I'll just remove shit. I don't fucking know. Holy fuck. Maybe I should just buy a house. Maybe I should just give in, just buy a house. Okay, no, but I was saying, I gotta farm Mount Olympus two times to get the... Ah, shit. To get the, Holy fuck. I never did the quest. For glory. Oh, I never knew that I needed to do it. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, starting to think that these are the same people. Thank you. remember way back when there wasn't, there wasn't teleporters and shit, so just had to walk around. I might as well just do a team up, I don't know. What? Okay, fuck it, we're soloing it. Or maybe they went in and they forgot about it. Yeah, that's most likely what happened. You see me in the parking lot. 7-Eleven is the spot.
Stand before the radiant sun lord of Hoyo, bright one. Let me show you the light.
I bet they'll never see it coming. They'll see that my mind is too. The only problem is I don't know where like the fucking birds are. I think one of them's in here actually. Oh yeah, one of them's right there. I can see it. Okay. Wait, this is actually a good thing to do it with. Goodbye. It was nice knowing you, buddy.
Well done, wizard. Let this illustrious day be recorded.
As you approach the Legion token, it suddenly shrinks to a manageable size. You pick it up in one hand and place it in your backpack.
I remember doing this shit while there was a power outage and my dad told me to stop, but it was like shit. I gotta look up if they resist. If they resist death. ...20% death, okay, I might have to two round it or some shit. Or nah, actually nah, not worth it. They only got 1,000 HP.
Thank you.
Wait, they have a death shield, fuck. Oh fuck. OP as fuck. Okay, well, the good thing is they don't have, like, Earthquake or something. I don't think I can do that again. Well, no, I'm gonna hit the mob with a 7-foot bayon way. They're all dead anyways. Praetorian. I think that's a Fiddlestick skin, too. Roman magistrates underneath the council. This dude is addicted to stunning, what the fuck? Oh my god. Well, that's funny as fuck. Yeah, back then these dudes loved using Humongo frog. Luckily, I only had to run this like twice, so. Yeah. Oh well. Those dudes sitting and relaxing. That's a mood. I gotta look it up. I think it's left right. Oh, it's left right middle. Bro, I'm reading a forum post from 2013, right? This was a decade old, and they just said how to do it. Whenever, like, okay, this is gonna weird. Whenever I read, like, oh shit, guys, it's 11:53 p.m. Hey, Eris is like, what the fuck is going on? But, like, whenever I read old forum posts, I just wonder where these people are in life. You know, it's like a decade old. And to think, a decade later, someone's still playing this raggedy old game. What did she say? Shish. I'm sure she'll make fun of me or some shit like that. Oh boy, I hope there's not a boss fight. I'm on a Wizard 1 blog post and the background's literally chrysalis. It's so depressing. Oh my god. Bro, this Hephaestus dude is a troll. Like, he's gonna start like, oh shit, I lost some of my statues, go get them for me. How the fuck do you lose statues? This location so you don't lose it. Doing this shit is so depressing by yourself, I mean. It's so poetic thinking like I used to run this dungeon a lot in the past. Okay, maybe this isn't so bad after all, because our time looks like going around in a circle. I remember asking, yo, if this dude's like the God of War, why the fuck is he using spells? And it's like, well, it's the fucking Wizard 101 game, so what did they expect? Guys, look, it's 12 a.m. midnight. It's October 8th now. Worlds begins in 24 hours. Nice. I got an aura here because he has a shield. But yeah, it's 12:01 a.m. guys. Shit, oh no, this is so bad. Oh no, this is fucked up. I just purist both of them, hopefully. No, that's, he's gonna block 100. Oh, okay. Hopefully it's not, you hesitate too much. Straight up, I should've just hit, honestly. He's not gonna. He's gonna Humongo Frag or some shit. I fucking called it. Oh, it's GG though.
GG Zeus.
Oh my god, we're literally in the sky. Summon Eldritch Horrors. Damn, this took 25 minutes just a solo. Just for the fucking, oh my god. Pulling me would have been mad as fuck. Okay, we gotta do this one more time for a wand for my other wizard. In a real chat. I feel like I've been here before.
Stand before the radiant sun lord.
fucking the quest arrow's broken. Bro, I remember a long ass time ago my balance on this account, right? I met like a max fire wizard who was like high as fuck, but he was helping me with this dungeon. We only ran it twice and I got the robe. I think it was the robe. Yeah, it was the robe. What's up, Bo? Hey Bo, shit. I'm doing this to get the Sky Iron Hostile Wands for my other wizards. I only need one more, so like this is the last run I'll do. Cause I only need two more. I'm just farming the Sky Iron Hostile Wands. Doing this shit is so relaxing because I don't gotta stress out about shit. Does ice have any good spells or no? Because, like, if you quest on an ice, would it just be, like, Blade Frost Giant? I think that's how it works, right? No, wait, what? You don't gotta help. Wait, I can solo this easily. What the fuck? You don't gotta help. Make it faster. Nah, this is like the last run I'm doing, so, like, it really wouldn't matter here. It takes me 20 minutes to do it solo. Yeah, I only need one more, so yeah. Because I have like the sword and shield wand for three wizards, and I previously have like two other Sky and Iron Hostas. So it only leads like two more for my remaining wizards, yeah. Do you have an ice bow or no? You have all schools max? What the fuck? Was ice hard to do it with or no? Cause like people keep saying ice is so hard. I mean, I feel like it'd just be annoying and shit. My god, Bo, holy shit. So how did you like kill mobs? Was it just like Blade Frost Giant? Oh shit. Okay. Did you ever like had to like did you ever have to like convert for ice mobs or no? Like I'm talking about mobs. No, okay. I'm just gonna leave that there. Dude, I just realized this game, the game is kind of the same for all schools. It's just blade AoE. That's just the fucking meta. That's just the fucking... Oh, yeah. Dude, I remember when I was like, I remember doing this way back then. I remember this being so hard, like this dungeon. I'm so fucking dumb, but shit. But what would you say is your favorite school in this game? Balance, Asusu. It's the most unique in my opinion. But a raid's fun. What do you do in a raid? Oh shit, I gotta take this phone call, I'll be right back.
wise Silenus. He will record your name and accomplishments.
Young wizard, come and see me when you are interested in a real challenge.
Yo, yeah, I'm back. Yeah, so as you saw, I got the Sky Iron Hasta wands for my other wizards, and but I gotta go now. So yeah, thanks for watching. Sorry about that, Bo, but yeah, I gotta go now. So yeah, thanks for watching. Late. Bye. Yeah, later. Bye, Bo. Well, I streamed for 3 minutes. Thanks, Bo, for stopping by at 12:21 a.m. Yep, I gotta go now. See you guys later. Bye. Thanks for watching.